we need to say to everyone on election day that those of you who helped us make this a good day, you need to go out and help us finish the job. Well, what's the job? The single most important thing we want to achieve is for President Obama to be a one-term president. I can't imagine that a Republican majority in the United States Senate will want to confirm in a lame duck session a nominee opposed to the National Rifle Association. One of my proudest moments is when I looked President Obama in the eye and said, Mr. President, you will not fill the Supreme Court vacancy. I don't think any reparations for something that happened 150 years ago, for whom none of us currently living are responsible, is a good idea. We've, you know, tried to deal with the original sin of slavery by fighting a civil war, bypassing landmark civil rights legislation. We've elected an African-American president. I think we're always in work in progress in this country, but no one currently alive was responsible for that. And I don't think we should be trying to figure out how to compensate for it. First of all, it would be pretty hard to figure out who to compensate. We've had waves of immigrants and, well, as well, we have to come to the country and experience dramatic discrimination of one kind or another. So no, I don't think we need reparations. They're not a good idea.